disturbances, that becomes your script. And the feelings of yourself as well as other people. Everything I write about doesn't necessarily happen to me, but in observing and being sensitive, you can't take on the contents and character of just people in general. You always have to walk that line of creativities and what the fad is and what the time being music is. I've never questioned myself as to how I related. I knew I was a good person at heart.